Everybody, Ricky Edom handicapping thoroughbred racing from Classy Keeneland Racecourse in Kentucky. This is my day at the track.com Kentucky race of the day. Take a look at race 8 this afternoon, folks, 4:42 p.m. Eastern Post Time. The Appalachian Stakes, 8 furlongs, that's a mile on the turf. Grade 3, 3-year-old fillies racing for $100,000. Contenders number 3, La Carolina. Number 1, Precepta. Number 9, Receptivity. And number 11, Maria. Number 3, La Carolina, the overall speed leader in the stakes field, racing at this afternoon's distance of a mile on the turf, has produced a quartet of power runs in her last 5, including a trio of power run wins being embedded this recent streak of racing consistency. Number 1, Recepta, a 9-2 shot. The pace profile leader has produced power runs in each of her 3 career starts to date, including power run wins found in last start as well as in her first asking. Race 8 summary, number 3, La Carolina, tops the contenders list today here at Keeneland, which also includes number 1, Recepta, number 9, Receptivity, and number 11, Maria, 3-1, 9-11. In the 8th from Keeneland, the $100,000 Grade 3 Appalachian Stakes. Bonus long shots, Charlestown, race 6, number 7, Greg's Irish Pride, 4-1 in the morning line, drops in class by 16 Trackmaster units. Nice overall speed for this 8.5 furlong group test on the dirt. Sam Houston Race Park, race 4, number 1, Fire Falls, 6-1 in the morning line. Nice overall speed for this trial sprint. So from Keeneland on a Thursday, Rick Needham for day at the track.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.